I'm Dave Aston. I'm from Port of Down, but I attend the Craigavon WIMPS. I'm 18. I go to Royal School Armagh. I'm studying sociology, politics, and ICT. I had to go through all the UCAS stuff and then choosing universities and then applying what you got in your AAS's and seeing what are realistically you could achieve overall in A2 and then gauging your university choices by that. So obviously if you're sitting on 2 C's and a D, you're not going to play for Cambridge or anything like that. But I just went to the UCAS, talked to my careers teacher and looked at the universities that would be best for me. Well, when I was doing my GCSEs, I thought, maybe I could go into business. And then I failed business studies at GCSE, so then that didn't come out. So after joining WIMPS and then doing a lot of research, I decided maybe broadcast journalism or something like that. So then I looked at Coleraine University, went up there for a few open days, and I thought, I want to leave Northern Ireland, so I started looking over in England and Scotland and Wales, and I saw that Staffordshire University was number 2 in the UK. Then looked at the grade requirements and all, I was like, maybe I could get in there. So I applied for Staffordshire, sent away my CV, no not CV, sent away my UCAS form for them, and they said, you know what, we'll take a look at you, and they asked me over for an interview, got the suit on, boarded the plane, and ended up in the university, forgot all my stuff, left it at home, had to go to Stoke Library, get it all printed out again, manic rush. Ended up in the university, sat the interview, went fantastic. They offered me unconditional offer basically, saying we don't even care about your grades. Probably if it wasn't for WIMPS, I wouldn't be there or be going there, because I showed them all the work I've done with WIMPS, showed them all the techniques I've used, showed them all the videos, all the content I've written, and he was very impressed. It's just like, if it probably wasn't for WIMPS, I wouldn't be going for broadcast journalism at all.